Let's play some Rockman Exile. This is the MetalMan stage, and I already have the Flashman stage under my belt. Most people in the original Mega Man 2 tend to do MetalMan first, but in this particular game, they took into account that the MetalMan power is way overpowered, so they took the stage and they amped the difficulty way up. As you can see here, all these little platforms are conveyor belts, which makes this opening scene just crazy hard. The only way I was able to figure out how to do it is to use that Flashman power and turn the conveyor belts into static platforms. Alright, so now we're out of Flashman power. And I found this one spot here where these robots drop down from the ceiling, and I can grind them out and refill my Flashman power, which is pretty useful. But it kind of puts a stick in the gears of the flow of the level. But then again, this is a ROM hack, so what do you expect? And I cut out some grinding to make the video go a little faster. And now we're full again. And that's that drop spot in the ceiling. You can see those big spike chain drop things. They fall from there. And here's yet another place to grind and get my Flashman power back. And I cut out the grinding, but Flashman power is now full. Now watch this. See that? See, you go straight down there, right? No, I go down to the right. The wall is fake. It's a fake wall. That's like ROM hack difficulty. You're never gonna see that in a regular cartridge. It gets even better here. They get pretty crazy with those chain drop things. It's pretty clever how they did it though, because if there's no ground underneath the drop trap, then it just disappears, and you don't have to wait for it to fall again. Ideally, I would have tried to grind there, but I hate those little, I don't even know what they are, those little spring things. Got careless. Yeah, this took so much practice to even get just this footage, I didn't bother to polish it up and take those kind of things out. That little jump there, I think I must have fallen in there like 3 or 4 times. This is the big one right here. Watch this. Yeah, that happened more times than just once. For the sake of making the video watchable, I cut a lot of that out. Now we're nearing the end of the stage. The stage basically equates of two parts: the conveyor pegs, and then the chain drops. And then after that, you fight the updated MetalMan battle. Now this battle isn't quite as impressive as the Flashman battle, but it's a little harder. Now here we go. I'm walking in with almost no health. I don't have a chance. Yeah, that was an accident. That doesn't actually help me at all. So essentially, they've added the conveyor belts, and they've also changed his metal blades to these white kind of explosion sort of things. I picked up an extra life in the stage. There you go. Rock and roll. Alright, so we add the metal blade power to the arsenal of weapons. After this, we're going to tackle the Woodman stage. I'm Kurt the Failure, thanks for joining us for my quick let's play of Rockman Exile.